While his customers tremble, Borker seems to revel in vindictiveness. Customers who pay for repairs, for example, might find their frames have been returned, with obscenities etched into the lenses.
Each seemed at times to delight in torturing people psychologically through either what he said or what he would do in the process of handling their glasses.